The History of Tupperware. Pictures from the 1950s and
Tupperware, invented by Earl Silas Tupper, was beginning in 1938. He left DuPont to set up.
So from 1938 till 1951, Tupperware was extinct.
And in 1949, Tupperware patented the first spill-proof container.
Did you know the burping problem was actually a problem for Tupperware back in 1950?
Which the spill-tight, spill-proof lid actually came from an upside-down paint can.
And in 1951, Mr. Brownie Weiss had
the idea of a Tupperware party. And voila, the Tupperware party was born. The rest is history. If you like this video, please subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Have an awesome day.